Hello everybody, I'm back for another video and this is the season finale. And this is the season finale of the game. So this might be the long episode, and I'm not gonna end this. This is gonna be a long episode. A lot of things has happened. Pets dying and everything. Same. Me and Flexible have been through a lot in this game. Lost, portals, dying animals. Oh, so much.
Oh, this fan. But just wait till next update. You're probably going to want to do another one of these.
Of course, when the next update comes, I'm going to record.
Mobs in the game.
Oh, of course.
New torture mobs in the game.
Oh, man, I cannot wait to record. Now, let me grab these Eye of Enders and let's start to the final boss. Oh, I hear him. Here, let me throw one of these Eye of Enders and see if we're close to one next. Okay. Alright, who has the map?
You.
I do? Are you sure?
Hold on.
I think the map got destroyed, because if we have the map, then we can travel in the portal like
Satan
I said. Trust me, they are. Okay, if these Eye of Enders are traveling forward, but not backwards... Hold on. They're traveling forward, so... Okay, don't go in the portal. So we have to go this way. Okay, I'm just waiting for you.
Okay, wait. Let me grab 7 iron, and wait, I have to do something with our beacon. I'm gonna make it so we get haste.
Okay.
I don't know why, but I just wanna do it. I wanna put something on. Oh my goodness, these fans are everywhere.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna kill this sucker. Where is he? Killed it. Alright, Jimmy. This is the end. I'll miss you. Goodbye, buddy. Alright, let's get going.
Oh, we got haste. What is our haste or speed?
Haste. What the f- I don't know, but the portal's gone, so there's no way for us to travel anymore. So, let's get going. Hold on, let me say goodbye to Jimmy, because this is it. See ya, Jimmy. Love you, man. Alright, let's go. I'm doing this for you, Jimmy. Let's go. Alright, so we have to keep following these suckers. Oh, yeah. So grab your popcorn and everything. I don't care how long this video is. We're gonna do this. And after I'm done, I'm falling asleep.
We're probably gonna take a big break from these sort of videos, like these sort of big videos like
this. Oh yeah, because trust me, I post a bunch. If you go to my channel, you'll just see a whole bunch of the stupid thing we filmed. Oh yeah, buddy. And thanks for the hundred.
So I just want to know, do y'all like the new way he's doing it, or do y'all want it back to the old way where videos are pretty like hours long, so it's like two videos until the end, you know, in the game?
I think what people like was short, but it's up to the people instead, so like I'm gonna leave it up to them.
Yeah, but when you have to think about it here, they gotta look at a lot of videos, and that's a little bit confusing sometimes when they can't find them, you know?
Yeah.
So just having like two big specs will make it way easier.
these Eye Avengers will take us on another adventure. Nah, I'm not about to end this video. This video is probably going to be like a 53 minute long video of Minecraft.
Oh,
we're going to be tired. Oh, yeah. I'm the one who's tired over here trying to fight it so bad. I saw my bed and it looks so relaxing. I swear, bro, I could have sworn I saw a heaven shining over the bed, Tang. Yeah, I was like, oh yeah, bro, I'm all into that. But I'm like, no, I gotta beat the game, bro.
There's so many Enderman spawning around. Wait, you found it?
No, I fell in a hole. Alright, let's go. Where'd he go? Okay, it's going over there. Stupid. Back off. Okay, let's go. You know why? Because the end, and that's where all the Endermen belong. So I think that's the game knows.
Why they spawned out, but we got Enderwise?
Probably. See, look, there's so many Endermen, bro. There's like one there. I feel like we're getting close to the end, so that's why the Endermen are coming out. See, look, there's like three of them, bro. Like, there's so much of them.
Oh, this is about to be a long adventure
with Endermen. Oh, yeah. And then we should be fine. Pumpkin? No. There was jack-o'-lanterns, but I don't think we can wear those things. Is that a... Oh, that's a village.
Yeah, wait, that's the same village that our portal was built? But when that goes, look at the map.
Okay. Oh, I left the map back at the house. Hold on, let's go check real quick. Let's go check. And that, but no, this is not the village. This is not the village because it's more downwards, so it's not it.
But I do remember a desert.
Yeah. I think I'm positive, bro. I think it was way down there. Maybe, I don't know. Hold on. No, we gotta. We still gotta travel. Yep, until they... Okay, how do you know when they... Like, when you're close, is when they all, like, just focus on that one spot. And they just won't stop moving. That's how you know we're close. And that's when we're there. Hey, there's a sand village over there. You don't think that's where we were before, right?
I killed you.
Thanks, I really needed that.
Wait, you actually needed it?
Yeah. Bro, I swear I'm having deja vu right now, bro. I swear that could be the village that we were. Maybe not, I don't know, but this one's much bigger.
But it looks sort of familiar to me.
It really does.
I was looking at our map looking to see if we might go in our same area, you know?
Yeah, you know what? Forget the Eye Vendor. I'm just gonna keep traveling forward and just see if I'm getting close to it.
If it's under this village like last time, I'm done. Why is it gonna be?
Like, the last time when me and Kyle were playing was under a village. Wait. It's under the village!
Why?
Oh my god, bro.
Give me a shovel. I need a shovel.
Here, take it. Here, I'll make my own.
Oh no. There's a right in the tunnel.
Here, watch. Ready?
It's right here.
Look, you ready? Bam. It's right down here.
Okay. Feel like a narrow path.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm down. No, probably. No. I don't think so, no. Oh, I hate... Really? I hate the strongholds because there's so much mazes down here. This is where the game gets boring, but fun at the same time. Apples.
I wish we could make iron apples.
I know, that should be a new thing instead of golden enchanted apples. Diamond apples. Should be gold, at least.
You know, it should just be straight up golden apple by itself.
I know. Oh, creeper. Oh, man, there's Enderman here.
Of course there's Enderman here. This is the house.
Wait, did we went down here? I'm so confused. I'm killing this guy. Oh, crap. Get wrecked. Shovels? Oh, they really are. Wait. Okay, thank God I took the swiftness potions. Oh. Wait, how many did I take? Oh, I only took one. I'm such an idiot. I made all that for nothing. Well, we gotta do it, man. We gotta at least try. We found it. Break this. Okay, let's do this. Alright, you ready? I wanna do this.
Be careful. You thought I was gonna leave you there by yourself.
I would cry.
I feel bad.
Okay. Do not look at these Endermen in the eye, because like me and Kyle had a stressful time doing this. Okay. I need a lot of building materials. I did see something like that. Wait, is the dragon already coming for me? Well, boys, we're at the final boss. So this is it.
Wait, I have an enderpearl.
Alright, you should start teleporting up there now.
I'm going to the cage one, okay?
Alright, go to the cage one. I'll shoot the little ones without nothing. Why are you guys attacking me? Oh my god. I didn't even look at you in the eye, bro. Chill. Oh my god, they're all coming on me, bro. What the hell? Bro, what? Okay. Alright, chill. Chill. Oh my god. Chill. Chill. Oh my god. Oh my god. Chill. Bro. Okay. Oh,
shit. Oh my goodness, this dragon is getting annoying.
Okay. Alright. I have so much junk in my inventory. Okay, now let me shoot this thing. Alright, ready? Perfect aim. Come on, perfect aim. Oh, come on. Like, you got it? Perfect. Got it. I got one. I'm gonna go for this one. Curse you, dragon. The dragon's mad at me. She wants me dead. She wants me dead. She wants my dome skillet dead.
She wants some meat.
Yup. Okay, I can't kill her. Come on. Come on. I almost got thrown off the map. Oh, that's right. Look out. Got one?
Yeah. Why are you all attacking me? What did I do?
She wants your dome skillet.
No, what is the Enderman doing?
Oh yeah, they randomly attack you, even though like they don't even look at you in the eye, they still kill you. It doesn't make no sense. Oh my, okay, the dragon, she's, okay, and now I got an Enderman coming after me, don't I? Please don't tell me I do. Okay, I don't.
It doesn't make sense in Minecraft.
It really doesn't. It's like how blocks float.
Ah, put it down. No, why you gotta throw your speed ball back?
Oh, I'm so scared that dragon's gonna come flying at me, knocking me like millions of miles away. I hate when she does that, bro.
Me too. I'm going for a cage right now. I'm going cage.
Oh my god! Oh! Oh, she almost knocked me off the map. Stop what you're doing, dragon, and think what you're trying to do. Stop knocking me off the map. Can I just get perfect aim and just get that thing? Oh. 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 Okay. Got it. Got it. Boy, there's one up there I'm gonna go get right now. Here, I'm gonna go get that one that you're trying to shoot. You should break that one in the cage. Yeah, I'm gonna go get that one right now. I'm gonna do it from up this way so she won't knock me off. Out of it. Oh man, I should have. I don't even have a bucket. I don't think so, but I know. No, just do sword, because sword kills it faster. Do it like this. She won't knock you off. You're good. Oh, please, I have more building material.
Oh, come on.
Oh, she's almost dead. Well, she's gonna heal. I'm trying to get up here. Why wouldn't she be?
Oh. No, she's not right now. She's going to that little cute thing.
Got it.
She's going psycho out here.
I'm coming down there. I think all of them are destroyed, right? Look out. Do not get hit by that. That thing does 100 million damage to you. I'm not even kidding. Okay. Alright, coming back down. Alright, go, 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 go. Got her. Let's go. Oh crap.
King Bowser.
We did it.
And you know what? I'm gonna destroy the egg.
No, we should take you with us just for a victory, man. Hold on. Where is it? Where'd it go? Okay, I know how to do this. Okay, if the fire breath can go away.
Oh,
Oh my.
Do you want to find us in for a whole series, or do you want to do some extra stuff?
Of course, the fire breath is not going away. Like, it wants to protect. Okay, I'm teleporting the egg. I don't know, man. I kind of just want to go to sleep. That's what I'm going to do. Because it's like 4:22 in the morning.
Yeah, I mean, are you going to sleep? But there is a thing that you can do after this. Or do you want to just go to something else randomly after this?
Well, after this, I'm going to say goodbyes to my fans. Say thank you for sticking around with me. Thank you for sticking around with me in this adventure. And then I'm going to go to bed. Wake up in the morning, probably record some Skywars or something like that with you. Or Fortnite. I don't know, man. You never know.
This was a crazy adventure.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we might as well go back. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That was long. Very long. Very exciting. I spawned at the Sand Village. I'm at the Sand Village.
Not me. I'm at the beginning there. Oh, there's a bunch of pillagers, too. There's a leader pillager.
Hold on. Maybe I can find your little cat friend. I'm just kidding. No. I'm all the way over here. Hold on. Oh, man. We actually did it. We beat Minecraft. That felt like years and days. Oh my god. So Flex, how do you feel? You feel excited?
I feel, I don't know.
That we actually beat Minecraft normally without cheats for the first entire time.
Well, we did teleport.
Which that does not count as cheating. And I did clone some golden apples with the item, which does not count as cheating.
What? You did?
Yeah, remember I told you? I got the item frame and I start cloning golden apples in survival. Remember that?
Well, yeah, I don't think that counts as cheating. Is it like a cloning glitch?
Kind of. So, further ado, boys. It's been an honor playing with you guys. Rest in peace, Jimmy. He's been a homie ever since. Thanks, Flex, for being on this adventure. I am tired.
Fans are coming back.
Yep. Alright. Alright. Yikes.
That's it.
Yep. Alright, see ya, Flex.